MIB. This is a 32 count, four wall, no level dance. I feel like this is about improver level though. It's to Men in Black. The choreography is James O. Kellerman. Now I have to attribute the fact that I love this dance to Mr. Christopher Gonzalez. When I was at Florida Line Dance Classic, I went to the beginner room frequently because I just love being able to dance and helping other dancers. So I feel I'm best served sometimes in the beginner room. And this is one that I did not know before. There were several that he went over there that I didn't know before, but I just love Will Smith and Men in Black. So I like this dance. So when I looked it up, there are a lot of variations on how you can do some of these steps. So I'm gonna go over what it says on the step sheets, but then give y'all some additional tips that you can add in some extra moves. So let's go ahead and get started. Hopefully my volume is okay. Again, different systems, so don't be upset if it sounds a little different than normal. I'm gonna turn my mic up a little bit. Yeah, Melissa says sad face, but definitely understand. Oh, Kimberly Evans, I really appreciate you tuning in. It's been great having everybody. I have no regrets. It's been an amazing experience, but just at some point, you gotta, like I said, you gotta pivot and make some different decisions, and I've got so much more to give than just providing this weekly class. So that being said, if there's any events or any other people that are looking for online instructors too, I'm happy to help out anytime. So that goes for any of the big names, Streamline, Digital Dance Weekend, Rob, if you need anybody, I'm here. So I'm here to serve. If anybody needs help and wants an instructor, you know, you can reach out to me. I'll make it happen. So Men in Black from the top. We're gonna start with our right foot with a ball cross. So that starts on the and count. We ball cross, then we step to the side. Then we're gonna ball cross the other way. Ball cross, step to the side. Do it again, ball cross, step to the side. Final time, ball cross, pivot, turn. So let's go over how we do that. We start right on our left. We're gonna ball on our right, right cross left over right. Then we step the right to the right side. All that happens very quickly. So when I ball cross, I'm really thinking more about what leg I'm crossing over. So I'm gonna cross the right over and cross, step. Now I'm gonna cross the left over and cross, step, final one, and cross, and you're gonna unwind, taking the weight to the left foot. All right, that's easy for you right-handed people because your next step, you wanna start with that right foot. So one more time from the top with the counts. Ready, and a one, two, and three, four, and five, six, and seven, turn eight. Now I'm gonna kick my right foot, kick, and heel, left heel, and right toe, put it a little behind you, unwind, weight shifts to the right foot. So again, I'm gonna do it facing this way, kick the right, step on the right into your left heel, step on the left into your right toe, unwind onto your right foot. Let's go over the counts. So we're gonna go one, and two, and three, turn four. When I turn to face my new wall, I'm gonna kick my left foot, kick and touch my right toe, hold, clap, clap. So from the top of that, we go kick and heel and toe, turn around, left kick and toe and hold, clap, clap. With the counts, all of that. Ready and one and two and three, turn four, kick five and six, hold seven, clap and eight. Okay, we're really facing the back wall, so let's take it there. Ready and one and two and three, turn four, five and six, hold seven and eight. Good, let's take it from the very top. Ready and a one, two and three, four and five, six and seven, pivot eight. 1 and 2 and 3, turn 4, 5 and 6, hold 7 and 8. Next part's easy. We're going to do hip bumps. We're going to bump right, right. 1, 2, bump right, 3, 4, 3, 4. Sorry, that's left. My other right. So bump 1, 2, 3, 4. You don't need to step forward with it. I just kind of like stepping forward with that. Then we're going to take 4 walks, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right, left, right, left. It calls on the step sheet for knee knocks. So that's bumping your knees together, right? So I'm going to face this way. 1, 2, 3, 4. Walking forward, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, that's a little funky option if you like. I'm going to go ahead and finish up the dance. We're going to do 4 slides. So you slide right, touch the left behind. Slide left, touch the right behind. Slide right, touch the right behind. Slide left, just bring it in a little bit because you're going to do the ball cross again. Okay? From the top, let's walk through it all slow, starting facing the 12. So we're going to be doing some of those parts to the other walls, but at least you got to see them nice and slow. Ready, and a 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, pivot, 7, 8. Kick 1 and heel and toe, turn 4, kick 5 and 6, hold 7, clap 8, bump 1, 2, 3, 4, knock at 5, 6, 7, 8, slide 1, touch 2, slide 3, touch 4, slide 5, touch 6, slide 7, bring it 8. Okay, so that's all of it. Let me see if there's any questions. Again, not getting the live comments as I usually would. I can see 12 people are in, so that's great. I don't know, again, how the quality is today, but I'm recording a perfect quality video that I can share afterwards. Okay, so that's all of it. It's a 4-wall dance, no tags, no restarts. So let's go over it again. Now, when we go over it, I'll add another option on the end if you'd like to do it. Ready, and a 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and pivot, 8. Kick and heel and toe, turn 4. Kick and toe, hold and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, walk 5, 6, 7, slide. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now at the end, I noticed in some videos I really liked this option that they add on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, bring it 7 and 8. They do a little heel split, and you can hear that in the music, and it sounds so great. So imagine we did that heel split and 8, then you start again, ball cross on the and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, pivot 7, 8, kick 1 and heel and toe, turn 4, 5 and 6, hold 7 and 8, bump it 1, 2, 3, 4, walk 5, 6, 7, and slide. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Yeah, again, heel split optional. You can just do a final left slide. Hi, Leslie. It's my last class. Last class, weekly class. We're going to do Men in Black. If I lose you guys, just refresh and come back on, and I'll meet you in just a minute. All right, here we go. Starting with, there's a little intro, and then you'll hear these bum, 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 bum to count us in, and then you immediately go. I love this.
Aliens, 2. Kick and heel and toe, kick and toe, hop, hop, and bump.
and do. But then like boom, black suits fill the room up with the quickness, talk with the witnesses, hypnotize up, normalize up.
Kick and heel and toe.
It's time to fantasy.
Kick and toe, pull, pull and bump.
What we say, that's the way we kick it.
Yeah, and knock it.
See the noise, you kick it.
And fly.
With your first, last, and only line of defense against the worst of the universe. So don't fear us, cheer us. If you ever get near us, don't cheer us. We're fearless, and my feet's freezing up all flat.
Kick and heel and toe. I think I'm facing the wrong way.
Just bounce with me, just bounce with me, just bounce with me. Come on, let me see you just slide with me, just slide with me, just slide with me. Come on, let me see you take a walk with me, just walk with me, take a walk with me. Come on, make it network.
Kick and heel and toe.
Now freeze.
Kick and toe.
Your own protection, cause we see things that you need not see, and we be places that you need not be. So go with your life,
but
then
rise
up, crap, show up,
to
the suit, cause that's the man in, that's the man in.
Because that would be a nice forward finish. Good job, you guys.